the things that I really like about Revo is Revo Re-use and the Eco Collection. Can you tell me a little bit about the Eco Collection?
The Eco Collection is a couple technologies that that we're using to be environmentally conscious and more environmentally friendly. One of them is called Revo Re-use, and the other one is called Revo Eco-use. Revo Re-use is a program that we basically take scrap that gets created. There's chunks of material like this where basically inject the plastic, the nylon material into the mold to create the part. So what we do is, because it's perfectly good material still, we basically take that and we reprocess it. We grind it down. So this is kind of what the virgin material would look like. And then when we reprocess it, it kind of looks a little bit more ground up like this. And we take that reprocessed material and feed it right back into the injection molding process and make parts out of it.
So is there a difference between this older material and the new material?
The properties of the nylon material in a reuse frame versus a frame that is molded with brand new virgin material are virtually the same. There's no degradation in the quality at all. In the Eco-use, instead of using more hydrocarbons from petroleum, from oil, what we've developed is a material that it comes from castor oil from the castor seed plants. What we end up with is a material that is 60% bio-based and from a completely renewable resource.
So this is basically made out of plants?
Yeah, essentially.
And is it the same strength, or does it lose its strength?
No, we did a lot of testing during all the development because that was one of the concerns, of course, we had. And through all the testing that was done in the lab here and also out in the field, we were able to prove that the material holds up just as well as the petroleum-based material.